Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about Elementor. If you're a web designer or you're just starting to be a blogger, this is one of my recommendations to improve fast the web design of your website. It's actually free, it's a plugin that you can use on WordPress, and instead of buying lots and lots of WordPress themes, with Elementor you can quickly improve the web design and the look of your website. So let me show you about this plugin. So we always have these default themes in WordPress. They are very simple, not that much complex designs. So if we are a starting blogger or we already have some experience on WordPress, we just go to the plugins and we will look for the Elementor one. Okay, so once that you already have installed and activated Elementor, which I remember you, it's free, you can just go to your posts or pages and start creating the content that you want. We'll just add something new. We will create a sample and edit with Elementor. We'll have here our own header, and also here will be the space where the Elementor content will appear. If we want to change how it looks, we'll have to go here to the settings, page layout, and choose between canvas and full width. If you choose the Elementor canvas, the whole content will appear in the full website and we'll remove our own header. Or if you want to keep the header of your proper theme, it will have to be chosen the full width. And we just start dragging while selecting which column, types of columns do we want. We want two columns, and then we start with the drag and drop of the widgets that they have. Here is some sample of the inner sections. If we want to create even more columns, be inside of the previously ones, or we can also drag and drop for headers, images, videos, and some other types of widgets. If we want even more expanded types of widgets, we will have to go for the Elementor Pro, which in another video I can talk more about it. But for instance, this is free. You already have some templates, and as I told in another video, combining Elementor with Envato Elements plugin can give you more types of elements, which both are for free. Also, here you will see that there are some pro templates, which these are included on the pro version, but you can easily start by inserting the free templates. And here you have a quick sample of a web page. You just publish it and we will see, as in the back end, the front end of the web page will be the same. So here we have the header, the columns that I already had, and the template here. So this is a quick tip on how to improve your web design. Thanks for watching.